Derek, Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com in the 2014 softball season. Bree Casper hit .597 with 9 home runs, set a state record with 59 RBIs, 5 triples, 11 doubles as the Eastern Tech Mavericks went 25-0, ranked number one all season in the area, but capped it off in glorious fashion with the Class 2A state championship. And for that, Bree Casper, junior third baseman for the Mavericks, is our 2014 Varsity Sports Network Softball Player of the Year. And Bree, just talk about a great season, not only for yourself, but for the Mavericks.
It was amazing. The girls just made it perfect. You never know what a dream team is, but if you were a part of this team, you know what it is. We came together, and it was more like a family on and off the field. Out of softball, we hung out, sleepovers, pool parties. It was a lot of fun. On the field, we were rough. We got it done, and we accomplished our goal.
Right. Last year, you didn't play for injury. I mean, what was your expectations when you got back? You know, you got healthy and, you know, going into this. I mean, what was your personal expectations as far as, you know, getting back out there?
Personally, I knew I needed to help the team, so that was my goal, to help them in any way possible. Once I got healthy, I knew that I could do it, and boosting these girls up and me being back on the team just helped out a lot. I knew they could do it without me, and it was great to be back with them, and my goal was to help them win the states.
Now, you was injured last year, kind of working your way back. As a player, just, you know, separating the injury out of the equation, as a softball player, the healthy Bree Casper to the 2014 Bree Casper, how do you think you improved as a player?
As a player, mm-hmm. I've improved greatly. My attitude's a lot better. My sportsmanship's a lot better. I connect with the girls a lot better. I just feel a lot better about myself. They pick me up. I don't get down on myself anymore because they're there for me. It's just, they've helped a lot with my self-esteem and all that.
How gratifying for you was this past season?
Words can't explain. It was awesome. Playing with this team is the best thing that's ever happened. Winning the state championship, that's an unexplainable feeling. It's a once-in-a-lifetime thing, and it's just great.
All right, well, she's only a junior. Bree Casper, third baseman for the Eastern Tech Mavericks. .597 with 9 home runs. State record, 59 RBIs, 11 triples. I'm sorry, 5 triples, 11 doubles, an on-base percentage, not bad, of .666. As she helped the Mavericks win the state championship, finish number one in the area. And for that, Bree Casper is our 2014 Softball Player of the Year. Congratulations, Bree.
Thank you.
For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.